Wait.
Oh, she can't move. She scooted the chair all the way back, Mama did. And sit over there and got still. You supposed to have raised that chair up. That's why I raised that chair up more, to help you. You supposed to train yourself when you getting up out that chair, that your feet hit that floor. And you stand up. Oh, who did that? I didn't do that. I'm over here with my mama because y'all scooted that chair back.
That's just scary.
Yeah, that's fine. We'll get it up. Oh, Mighty, you ain't want that chicken. You want to put that in the garbage because you have something over there. Is there more chicken in there?
Mm-mm. My heart
beating over fast. It scared me. I thought Mighty did something.
No, because I think this
right here. What's that fell on the floor then?
A vase.
Oh, it must have been the top then. I had to clean some of this stuff off the table. Up. Oh, okay.
The other one.
That's fine. You don't look, woman.
Because I had sat at the table because she had scooted the chair back.
And sit there and got still.
When it dropped, Granny went like this.
Y'all scared me. Y'all went, ugh.
I'm
gonna clean some of that stuff off that table.
At least the glass is.
Cause her, you know what? Her chair
is like,
it's went back too far. It's supposed to be forward.
You lucky the base didn't break.
Oh no, I'm not lucky. You're lucky. You would have been paying for it, honey. Got all that stuff on that table like you at some restaurant. Oh. It's so funny. What a fellowship, leaning and only everlasting love, leaning on Jesus, Christ, sacrifice, Savior, leaning and only everlasting love. Oh, that's a candle holder. No, that base top going, that base over there.
Hello.
Hello.
It was that in the back.
Hello.
No,
that hello.
I did just see a vase on the floor.
Hello. Hello. The little girl is eating cereal. Hello.
Yeah, we can't see right now, but girl. This needs to be pushed up a little bit right
usually
here.
On the holiday, we usually, remember, we usually push the table
chicken
out.
Chicken be nuggets. Oh,
yeah,
oh wait, never mind. That's out of my budget.
Oh, you see what she's singing? I heard your song. What's that
small
song?
Small fries, small Sprite. That's what you. Now you know what's I need some for my nuggets for the sad, creamy ranch. Buffalo, sweet and sour for my
flask. What's your song was at church?
No weapon.
No, no weapon.
No, no.
That is not come against me.
That's not
my it won't work.
God will do what he said he would do. He will stand by his
Milo know your song.
He'll come through.
That's I heard I that song. It was playing that. It was playing one day. I went downstairs in the basement. And then, you know, I always keep the radio on. And I was down there and it said,
No weapon.
Not like that.
Everybody can sing so different. Everybody can be on
but you know what?
Keys if they want to.
Well, what I'm saying, honey, is that I was down there and I heard your song come up. And I said, Mama Zaria's song came on. Oh, CJ. Weapon form against me shall prosper. It won't work.
God
will do what he said he would do.
He will stand by his word.
Come on, girl. I can't remember, so I remember she gave me a piece of paper.
Come through, God will do what he says he's gonna
do.
Uh-oh.
He will stand by his word.
I'm stand by the arrow.
He will come through. That's the other part.
Yeah, that's the other part. Well, what happened to the other song, Mighty? What
happened
to your song? He's Mighty. Song?
No. What
was that other one? Oh. Yo, Beyonce. No,
yeah. Beyonce, yes.
Jesus say yes. Nobody can say no. When Jesus say yes, nobody can say no.
Come on, Mighty.
I'm not worried about a thing. Cause I know you are. God in me, where you leave me, Lord, I will go.
Come on,
I have no fear, cause I know who's in control. There's no limits to what you can do, cause it all belongs to you. Yes, it all belongs to you. Now what you know, you're mighty and all powerful, cause it all belongs to you. Yes, it all belongs to you. When Jesus say
yes, nobody can say no. When Jesus say yes, nobody can say no. Oh, wow.
Jesus killed the record.
I'm finna turn it off because no, Mila is not
no.
singing.
Jesus say yes, nobody can say no.
Bye, y'all.